My thermostat is reading the wrong temperature.
I'm assuming the problem isn't because someone put a heater or swamp heater under the thermostat, so it thinks the temperature is comfortable while the rest of the house freezes or burns.
It isn't that different a temperature in the thermostat, it only feels that way because I'm hot under the collar.
If you have a mercury-based thermostat, it won't read right if it isn't level.
My thermostat isn't old enough to be the type.
If the thermostat is getting old, the bimetallic switch is used to register the temperature and engage the HVAC controls.
I would expect that to cause it to recognize the temperature and just not turn on the AC or a furnace when the temperature is too low or high.
The temperature sensor in the thermostat may be malfunctioning.
I think the official term for that is thermistor.
The thermostat could be reading the wrong temperature because the temperature sensor is malfunctioning, or it could be due to the wiring to the sensor.
I'd be really worried if the temperature reading is off because the wiring is overheating.
If it is wiring that hot, that's a fire hazard and you need to get it fixed.
I can't turn off the thermostat if the wiring is overheating the way I can turn off a thermostat.
You can disconnect the thermostat or you can turn it off. But it is a different off button than the turn off heat and AC and put it on fan instead.
I've heard stories of people calling for service because the furnace doesn't work and they had it still left on fan.
The thermostat wouldn't read wrong if the furnace or thermostat were set to fan only, but it would result in you not having the house get to the temperature you want.
So what could cause it?
If the thermostat is in direct sunlight from a window, that would cause its misreadings to skew upward.
It isn't a consistent couple degrees too warm in its readings.
If your thermostat is located right next to a draft, it will read wrong because it is affected by outside air.
That would at least be an obvious skew based on outdoor temperatures, and something we could fix by filling in the draft.
Or move it so it is at least 5 feet above the floor so it isn't affected by drafts.
It is at that level.
There's still the possibility it is malfunctioning, especially if it is old enough to have corrosion and rust inside.
What else could it be?
The thermostat could be out of calibration. Some electronic thermostats let you recalibrate it, while others require a pro to do so.
Older ones may not be able to be calibrated, just run in a set comfort range.
That's a decent reason to get a new thermostat.